I would get handed books and stuff, and teachers would like tell me it's like abstract. And anytime I heard any interview on graffiti or something, someone would just always say abstract. That was like what graffiti was. And I also had like this kind of finer taste for art because of my grandparents. They would show me like art forum and just like really cool like books and take me to museum and all this stuff. So I always knew what like fine art looked like.